Sam's great. He can do everything. He can make any throw. He's smart. He's able to, you know, pick up things quickly and do his job. Doesn't play beyond, you know, anything, and just does exactly what he's told all the time, and then adds a lot of flair to it too. You know, I got the privilege to play with Sam. Not enough. Unfortunately, I had some injuries, but he's another guy too who's just a gamer, and he's tough as hell. He's played through a lot and never made excuses, so happy about him. But I'd say, like, his toughness to me is something that I don't think gets a lot of credit for, but just knowing kind of the stuff that he went through in New York and then in Carolina, and to be able to just keep his head down and continue to work as hard as he did, showed a lot of perseverance, determination, toughness, all that. Just did his job, and he was himself. You know, he did everything the coaches asked him to do, and he was himself, and that's all you really can ask for.